dear kids, how things are going? I hope all you are safe at your home. Okay, students, do you love rhymes? Okay, are you ready to learn a rhyme today? Yes, say energetically, yes, we are ready. Okay, all of you first listen the rhyme carefully, then second time we can sing together. Okay, so let's start. Every week has 7 days, starting from Sunday, Monday and Tuesday. Did you brush your teeth today? Wednesday and Thursday, did you wash your face today? Friday and Saturday, eat your meals every day. We come again to Sunday and then we go day by day. Did you like this rhyme? Okay, so let's sing together. Every week has 7 days, starting from Sunday, Monday and Tuesday. Did you brush your teeth today? Wednesday and Thursday, did you wash your face today? Friday and Saturday, eat your meals every day. We come again to Sunday and then we go day by day. So students, what we learned in this rhyme? Yes, we learned about the days in a week. How many days are in a week? Yes, there are 7 days in a week. And which are they? Sunday, S-U-N-D-A-Y, Sunday. Monday, M-O-N-D-A-Y, Monday. Then Tuesday, T-U-E-S-D-A-Y, Tuesday. And next one is Wednesday, W-E-D-N-E-S-D-A-Y, Wednesday. Then Thursday, T-H-U-R-S-D-A-Y, Thursday. Next one, Friday, F-R-I-D-A-Y, Friday. And last one, Saturday, S-A-T-U-R-D-A-Y. So these are the 7 days in a week. Now let me ask you some questions. Which day comes after Monday? Which day comes after Monday? Look at this list. After Monday we have Tuesday. Very good. And which day comes before Saturday? Which day comes before Saturday? Before Saturday we have Friday. So now, which is the holiday in a week? Which is the holiday? Yes, it is Sunday. Sunday is holiday. So students, we learned the days in a week. Then we learned which day comes before one specific day and which day comes after a day. Okay, so all of you study well the rhyme. Then we will sing it together in our DCS. See you next time. Take care. Bye.